This is Susan with blendedinside.com, and this is Reiki for Empaths. An empath is someone who absorbs the energy of other people and environments, even if it doesn't belong to them. So empaths have to clear their energy regularly and set energetic boundaries. This healing will help you to release the energy that does not belong to you and help you to establish an energetic boundary so you can regain your personal power. All you have to do is relax and allow the energy to flow.